Valley and Toledo Municipal Court. There's been no threat to any individuals as far as, any hazards to anyone related to this. Our biggest concerns are getting the people out and accounting for all the workers, especially the government center, because it's 22 floors and there's two banks of elevators. And we're working on getting that building cleared now, and just trying to make sure that those three buildings are the only ones affected, and then we'll develop our plan from there. Chief Carl is here to talk about the safety building. And as far as the government center, it's going to be closed. So we will not be doing any business out of the government center as of right now for today. So I'm going to turn it over to Chief Carl.
George Carl, G-E-O-R-G-E-A-R-A-L. Regarding the police department, we took our administrative services officers that work in the safety building and sent them over to the government center to assist Chief Bird and his firefighters. So no active street crews were pulled off the street, so we maintained our street presence. As for the safety building, we're working on generator power now, and we're open for business. However, this record section is closed since we don't have computers, so we don't want anybody coming down looking for police reports and trying to make police reports because we have no computers. So, safety building is open, detectives are there, patrol officers are there, our street levels remain the same, but just no computer access.